we all lived here in Philadelphia before the mafia took over Mexico. There are not many who remember. They say a handful still survive. Thank you very much for Cafe!